For sure, because we're going to shake our cake. All right. Shanae, I heard something. Bump those hips. You heard it right from Shanae. Okay. So like our other dances, a lot of steps with shuffles, so it fit well tonight. So like we did in the last lesson, we're gonna break some steps down so you get the feel of it, and then we'll piece it all together into our dance. So this one has step touches with shuffles. So what I mean by that, you would step right side, bring left together, and do that forward shuffle like we did in the first lesson, right, left, right. We do similar with the left, except that we're gonna shuffle backwards. So we're gonna step left side, right together, back left, right, left. So let's just practice that. They actually go together in the dance, so I figured I would teach them together. Side right together, forward shuffle, side left together, back shuffle. 7, 8, right, left together, forward, right, left, right together, back, left, right, left. Everybody good with that?
Yep.
And it's gonna flow like that in the dance. We are also gonna have rocks and cross shuffles. What I mean by that, we would rock right out to our right side, put the weight back on your left, and instead of shuffling forward, you're gonna shuffle across your body. Think of it as, I gotta go to the bathroom really bad, and I gotta pee,
I
gotta pee.
I just did. Oh, I'm sorry.
So cross shuffle or gotta pee? Take your pick. So that was, side rock right with a cross shuffle right, 7, 8, we rock right, recover left, we cross right, left, right. Nice. And actually from that position, I'm just gonna teach it to you the way it's written in the dance. So it was a side rock right with a cross shuffle. We're going to make a turn and finish with a cross shuffle. So you're gonna step back on your left as you make a quarter of a turn towards the screen. Step your right foot to the side and then just do the cross shuffle with your left. So you gotta pee left, right, left. So let's put those two together because they also go together in the dance. Like I said, a lot of shuffles in our dances tonight, so it just made sense to give you guys these three dances. Side rock recover with a cross right, a quarter turn with a cross left. 7, 8, we rock right, recover left, we cross right, we turn left, step right, cross left, right, left. One more time for me on that turn.
I was gonna say, if you need to remember, just remember, gotta pee, gotta pee.
Tony, I thought he wasn't gonna talk tonight.
It took his mic away, but
it doesn't work.
Next
the muzzle.
Is his vocal cords.
I gotta get that muzzle from Amazon, I think. Side rock right. Side rock right with a cross shuffle. 7, 8, rock right, recover. Left we cross, right, we turn, left step, right, cross, left, right. Looking better. All right, so we have that in there. Okay, the other things we're gonna have, and we can just face the front because we're gonna do it from every wall. There's some syncopation at the very end of the dance, and what I mean by that is 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, but don't let it intimidate you at all, because we're gonna break it down. So, it actually is gonna occur after we do our cross shuffle, so your legs would be crossed, weight would be on your left, and your right foot would be free, and you're just gonna do a point right to the side and hold. You're gonna shift your weight to your right as you point your left to the side, point, and hold. You then shift your weight to your left as you put your right heel forward, right heel, and then you bring your weight back onto your right because you're gonna put your left heel forward and heel. So let's just try that part. It happens at every wall, so we're just gonna practice it at this wall. So we would have been crossed. We point right, hold, and left, hold, and right, and left. Sounding good. How's it look, DJ Craig? You better watch. You can just give a thumb up or thumb down. Did it look good? Thank you, Noel. Thank you. One more time, and I'm gonna put a count to it so you get the feel of the count. There's two more steps to this part of the dance, but we're gonna just practice this piece. I think it's the trickiest of the whole dance. Pointing to the side, 7, 8. 1, hold 2, and 3, hold 4, and 5, and 6. Your left heel should be out in front of you. You're gonna do an end count to put that weight onto your left. Step that right foot forward, and make a half turn. So that is your last 8 counts of the dance. So you at least have 8 counts. So let's just try that with counts, full 8 counts. And then we're gonna put this dance together. Shake your cape or bump those hips. I like bump the hips. Pointing to the right, 7, 8. Point right, hold, and left. Hold, and right heel, and left heel, and step right, and turn. Nice, one more time with counts. We're gonna put this dance together. Shake your cake. 7, 8. 1, hold 2, and 3, hold 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, turn 8. Looking great, we ready?
Ready.
Let's put it together. All right, so the hip bumps start the dance. Your weight is technically on your left because you're gonna step your right foot to the right as you roll your hip right. And then you're gonna shift your weight as you roll your hips left. So that's our shake our cake. With counts, hip rolls, 7, 8. We roll 1, 2, left 3, 4. From here, you're gonna walk backwards. Everybody can walk. We're gonna walk back right, walk back left. You're gonna take that right foot, rock it behind you real slightly, and just bring that weight back onto your left. Good? Hip rolls with a walk, walk, back rock. Let's just try that part of the dance. 7, 8. We roll right, we roll left, we walk right, left, rock, right, recover, left. Everybody good so far? One time with counts, and we're adding on, because you know the rest of the dance. I think we taught it almost exactly as it's written. So, did I do that right? Yeah, 1, 2, 3. No, I lied. I do need your help, for God's sake. I lied. Rewind, erase. See, this is what happens. Sometimes I get a mental lapse here. All right, we roll, then we side touch. 7, 8, we're gonna roll right. We're gonna roll left. Forget everything else I taught you. Weight's on your left. Step right, left together, forward, right, left, right. Now that I've confused you all, let's put that's the first 8 steps of the dance. Sometimes I totally screw up because I have way too many dances playing in my head. Hip sways,
somehow
right.
It's Greg's fault. I'm not sure.
It's, well, because he won't speak, he thinks he's funny. He's not. Going right, 7, 8. We roll right, we roll left. We step right, left together, forward, right, left, right. We're gonna do the same to our left. Am I right now? You can use your tongue.
Side together, shuffle forward.
Side together, shuffle back, walk, walk, back, rock. See, I just had it like mixed up. All right, so then we practiced this as well earlier. We step left, right together, back left, right, left. Let's just get up to there, then we walk, walk with a rock. Hip sways, side together, forward shuffle, side together, back shuffle. Any problems, any questions? No, we're into hip bumps. 7, 8, we roll right, we roll left, we go right, left together, forward, right, right together, back, left, right, left. Good so far? This is where we walk. So our weight's left, we back, left, rock, right, recover. So I just had it a little out of sync. That's half the dance. Shake your cake. Let's put all that together. 2 sets of 8 from the top. 7, 8, roll 1, 2, left 3, 4, 5, 6, forward 7, and 8. Left 1, 2, back 3, and 4. Walk 5, 6, rock 7, 8. Doing good, one more time, and then we're adding on. We're gonna make a turn. From the top, 7, 8, roll right, roll left, right, left together, forward, right. Left together, back, left, right, left, back, right, back, left, rock, recover. Weight should be on your left. This next part of the dance, we've already practiced in its full entirety. We're gonna rock right side. We're gonna recover, and we do that cross shuffle, right, left, right. We step left, make a quarter turn, step right side, cross left, right, left. You only got 1 more set of 8 to go and you already learned it. What do we think? Good so far? Shake your cake? That's the most important part. Move forward. We don't need table dancing. Well, maybe later. Table dancing is allowed later tonight, if you're so inclined. Maybe not. There might be a liability there. Roll on our hips. 7, 8. Roll right. Roll left. We step right, left together, forward, right, right together, back, left, right, left, back, right, back, left, rock, right, recover, left side, rock, right, and your cross shuffle. Turn left, right, and your cross shuffle. One more time for me with counts. I'm coming over here. Shake your cake. 7, 8. Roll 1, 2, left 3, 4, right 5, together 7 and 8. Left 1, 2, back 3 and 4. Walk 5, 6, rock 7, 8. Side 1, 2, cross 3 and 4. Turn 5, 6, cross 7 and 8. Wow, you guys look fantastic. All right, we're ready to end it. You already know the ending. It's just that we did it in the front wall. Now we're going to do it in the side wall. So we're crossed over, left over, right. Anybody remember? I'll buy you a drink if you remember. Not you. Nobody's, not even for a drink. Wow. All right. I'm off the hook. Point and point. Who said it? You know the damn dance. You don't count. All right. So we're crossed over. We point right. Hold, point left. Hold, right heel, left heel, step, turn. That's your whole dance. Nice. Let's just try that because we rushed through that last little set there because you kind of practiced it. So we're facing this wall. Let's just get up to heels and then we'll talk about the turn because I know we got some new friends tonight. So we've just crossed over. We're pointing right. We're pointing left, right heel, left heel. And let's just pause there and make sure we're all good. Just the points, 7, 8, right, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6. Everybody good so far? This is where you and 7, so you're shifting that weight to your left. And 7, 8. It looks great. You guys really look good. Shake your cake. All right, any questions, any problems? I'm gonna stand right here, because I think I can watch you from here.
Oh, thank you.
And we've got the pro up there watching that is, I'll still buy you a drink. All right, whole dance, and we'll stop at DJ Tony. 7, 8, we roll right, roll left, right, left together, forward, right, left together, and a left, right, back, left, rock, right, recover, left side, rock, right, and across, shuffle, we turn, left, right, and across, shuffle, we point right, and left, and heel, and a heel, and a step, and a turn. One more time with counts, move yourselves forward. Again, we're gonna have some friends dancing on tables. One time with counts, and we'll move it on. 7, 8, roll 1, 2, left 3, 4, side 5, 6, forward 7, and 8. Left 1, 2, back 3, and 4. Walk 5, 6, rock 7, 8. Rock 1, 2, cross it 3, and 4. Turn 5, 6, 7, and 8. Point 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and turn 8. All right, y'all look good.
Donna's got it.
He's got it.
Donna's good.
I just keep cake rocking, that's all.
There you go, shake it. Shake it, shake it till you got it. Shake it till you got it? I mean, if you're shaking it, you got it, so. All right, new wall, new dance, but we're gonna take it easy from the top. 7, 8, we roll right, we roll left. We step right, left together, forward, right. We step left together, back, left. Walk right, left, rock right. Recover side, rock right, and your cross shuffle. We turn left corner with a cross shuffle. Point right and left and right heel, left heel, step and turn. Wow, you guys, that looks really good. I like it. We're shaking it. All right, can we do two walls together?
Yeah.
Thank you for the positive attitude. I love it. Oh my God. This is worse than a paparazzi, I'm guessing. They like run after you. Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
No bouncers today.
I know, I need one, my own. All right, from the top. So what this means by doing two walls together, when we get to that screen, we're not stopping. We're gonna keep shaking. From the top, 7, 8, we roll right, roll left. Right, left, together, forward, right. Left, together, back, left, right, left, walk, right. Left, rock, right, recover, side, rock, right with your cross, shuffle, quarter, turn with your cross, shuffle. We point right and left, right heel, step, half turn, shake it right and left. We go right, left, together, forward, right. Left, together, back, left, walk, right. Left, rock, right, recover, side, rock, right with a cross shuffle. We turn left and a cross shuffle. We point right and left, right heel, step with a turn. All right, y'all look good. Let's pick up our speed a little bit and then we're gonna be ready to dance it. There is, get ready to boo me. There is one restart. I know, but it makes sense in the dance. It happens on wall 7. Wall 7 will be the second time we hit the mirrors. It's after 16 counts. So what I'd like to do is pretend when we get to the mirrors that we're at wall 7 and you'll get the feel of it. So let's just count to 16 counts so you know where I'm gonna holler that restart. It's actually You don't make any turns at that point. So 16 counts of the dance in, 7, 8, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, right 5, 6, forward 7 and 8, left 1, 2, back 3 and 4, 5, 6. Here'd be our restart. So your weight's already on your left and you can sway it. So let's get, dance around. We'll pretend when we get to that back wall, we're at wall 7, we'll restart it and then we'll be ready to dance it. All right, from the top, shake your cake. 7, 8, roll right. We roll left, right, left together, forward, right, left, together, back, left, right, left, back, right, back, left, rock, right, recover. Side, right with a cross shuffle. Quarter turn with your cross shuffle. Point right and left. Right heel, step with a turn. Sway left, right, together, and a right, left, together, back, left, back, right, left, rock, recover, side, right, cross shuffle, quarter, and a cross shuffle. Point right and left, right heel, step, and we pretend, right, sway, right, left, together, forward, right, left, together, back, left, right, left, rock, restart, sway left, right, together, forward, right, left, together, back, left, back, right, left, rock, right, recover, side, right, cross shuffle, quarter turn with your cross shuffle, point right, point left heel, step, bend, turn, sway left, right, together, forward, right, left, together, back, left, back, left, rock, right, recover, side, right, cross shuffle, quarter with your cross shuffle, point right, and left heel, you guys look awesome. Yeah. All right. That looks fantastic. If you lose it in the music, don't give up, keep on going. If you have questions after, come and find me. Otherwise, shake your cake or bump your hips.
All right, ready?
We're ready.
I think that swaying of the hips is very important, not to you guys, to me. So, help me out here.
Sway it with a smile, baby. Sway it with a smile.
Shake your cake. Who named this one, John?
Cody Flowers and Amy Bailey are the choreographers.
Get into it. It's a great song.
You can hear. You got to shake your cake while you're just waiting.
Extra points for the cake. And 5, 6, 7, go.
Right and left. Right, left. Right, left. Right and left. And back. Right, left. Rock it. Side rock. And cross. Quarter turn and a cross and cross and a point. And a point. And a heel, step and turn, now shake it. Right, left, forward on the right. Left, right, back on the left, back, right, left. Side rock, to the far, and across, point. And point, heel, heel, let's shake it, shake it. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, rock, side, and across. Quarter, and across. Point and point, heel and heel, and shake it right, left, forward on your right, back on your left, back, left, rock, side rock, back wall, quarter and cross, point, heel, and a step and a turn, and shake it. All right, left, forward on your right, right, back on your left, and cross, quarter and cross, point, heel and a heel, shake it. Right, left, forward, right, back on left, back, left, side rock, to the bar. Point, heel, short wall, sway it. Right, left, forward, right. Restart, shake it. Right, left, forward, right, back on left, back, left, rock it, side, with a cross, quarter, with a cross, right and left, step and shake it. Right, left, forward on your right, back on your left, back, left, side rock, quarter, point, heel, shake it.
All right. Give yourself a big
That looks fantastic, everyone. All right.